The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from New York, weighing in at 229 pounds, Rob Van Dam!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar's gonna get ready to be pushed to the limits. When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Talking.
Is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Caught the leg.
Dropped on the crown.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, a European uppercut.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Still running the Rumble. Fortune has not favored the entrance we've already seen. So what do you do at this point?
You just need to survive. Know when to lay low because you're in for the long haul here. If you're smart, you may still be around at the end.
Could possibly
possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, man, right on the mark.
Good night.
Super kick.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Kick to the gut. Reversal by the Undertaker.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Dropkick on target.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Oh, what a shot.
Nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
He takes control.
And across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Oh, targeting the stomach. Ooh. And he's able to add.
Let him have this one. He's earned it.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
A nice shot by Kevin Nash.
Great athleticism.
Get ready!
Kevin Nash reversing it. Fighting back with a counter. Able to elude it.
Crashes to the outside. Has been eliminated. You must have seen that coming.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Finds the advantage after extreme contact.
truly fit.
So surprised to see these superstars as the last three standing.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Quick exchange of counters. Catches the leg. Got him caught. The Dragon Scream Changer.
He is truly feeling it right now,
as well he should.
A dragon screw.
Into the hammerlock. Oh,
back suplex. Answering back.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Reversal from the game.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
There's some power behind that punch.
Send him up with a flatliner.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Jackknife. And Triple H certainly got the worst of that attack.
This could be a very dangerous moment for Triple H.
From behind.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Boom!
Now Nash gets caught off. Attack to the midsection.
Getting ready to send one over.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? High knee right between. between the shoulders. And the carrier finds its mark. Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
A methodical look from Triple H. The game means.
Here you go.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, Nash counters, producing a trampling.
Seated drop kick.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From way up, turned that one around.
Yeah. Triple H has him set up.
Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
That's the dog snap suplex so quick.
Nice right hand.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
We could have an elimination here.
Now that we're down to two, I can tell you the energy level has absolutely changed inside this arena.
Big Sexy thinking about the end. Here it comes.
Jackknife. And Nash delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
Nash knows exactly what's at stake in this moment.
Battling to stay alive now.
Winner.
You could just sense the intensity in the air.